Tragic poverty lives on. The National Catholic Welfare Conference sends precious relief supplies from America. President Syngman Rhee distributes tickets, which are quickly redeemed for packages of clothing. More than 23,000 are given out. New hope for a war-ravaged people left with little but hope to face the future.